I've just been continuing to... Look at them.
Through Wednesday, use your 30% off coupon inside the JCP app and shine on with up to 60% off diamond solitaires and studs. Plus, up to 70% off luggage from Samsonite, American Tourister, Skyway, and more. Anyone shops.
I love that each room has different, like, towels. I think that's the nice thing. I've never been to a lodge, but I think a smaller business. That's what's nice, is they can make it individualized. I'm gonna guess that hunting is like a big thing too.
Being overweight, smoking, and asthma. Even if symptoms feel mild, these factors can increase your risk of COVID-19 turning severe. So if you're at high risk and test positive, there are things you can do. Asking your healthcare provider if an authorized oral treatment is right for you. Learn about an option at treatcovid19.com. This message is sponsored by Pfizer.
It's time for pizza lovers and hunger heroes to unite for the 11th annual Doran Barrow Holiday Hunger Fight. On Tuesday, December 6th, every dollar spent at any Barrow's Pizza...
Another part of that photo.
Yay!
Visit barrowspizza.com to find a location near you. The average person gains about 7 pounds over the holidays, but you can avoid the holiday trap with RM3 from Red Mount Weight Loss. RM3 attacks unhealthy fat in your belly, hips, and thighs, helping you lose up to 20 pounds or more per month. This patented medication is available only by prescription, and you can only get it at Red Mountain Weight Loss. Trust the experts at Red Mountain Weight Loss to help you look and feel your best this holiday season.
Only
this
last
year,
time.
Don't fall into the typical holiday trap. Dial #250 from your cell phone right now and use the keyword Red Mountain Weight Loss. Right now at Old Navy, get up to 60% off store wide. Styles start at just $7. Grab gifts for
this isn't an emergency. Better not open.
Oh, emergency.
Emergency. Emergency allows you flexible gift giving, personalized blocks, and send it by email. The easiest way to gift. Visit getnoms.com. That's getnoms.com. And use code holiday for 20% off your purchase.
I think that you can get like... Easter egg. I'll have to look it up.
I love this time of year when we focus on being thankful and helping others. At Rayway Roofing, our priority is helping
10:50 until the world's night.
For trusting us with your roofing needs. Happy holidays from my family to yours. And remember, at Rayway Roofing, there's only one way to
do it. I should drop off the laundry.
Another piece of that torn up picture.
It's like a scavenger hunt, to be honest.
This doesn't seem like the best exit.
Well, I'm not trying to exit, I'm just trying to explore. Here's the yawning. I've actually never been skiing.
Oh, no.
Is something wrong?
You are not as wrong. Chantal said there would be no more guests to make noise at all hours and disturb my training. Yet what stands before me? A new guest.
Holidays can
No, no, I'm not a guest. I'm Nancy Drew, the new maid and the new cook.
Forgive me. Allow me to start over. I am Yami Boksteyer. I am here to train for the Eastern European Cross-Country Championship. I spend my days doing interval work, drills, and isometric exercises. I follow a strict program, one painstakingly designed by a team of the best coaches in Fredonia. In fact, under no circumstances are you to use your key to let anyone into my room. My competitors are constantly spying on me, trying to steal my techniques.
I understand. Someone that's competitive, also kind of a nut.
No, what you must understand is this. If anything is missing or so much as out of place in my room, you can expect a visit from me, and it will not be a pleasant one.
I hear that a major cross-country skiing competition may be held in this area in a couple of years.
This is very true. It will rival the Olympics.
Could that be the real reason you came here to train?
As long as I have to train, why not train in the place where I must eventually put that training to use? As we say in Fredonia, I am simply milking two goats with one bucket. Besides,
two goats.
My competitors will stop at nothing to defeat me. I am forced to seek out and exploit every possible advantage open to me. I take no pride in some of the things I've done to bring victory to my company. I have no choice.
Why is that?
Have you ever seen the wolf while you were out training?
No, for which I'm very grateful. In my country, in Fredonia, it is said that the gaze of the wolf will make you go blind.
He's a proud Fredonian man. It's so rude to say you don't really believe that. Everybody has different thoughts about things, and that's fine.
Really?
They're creatures of infinite evil, and that is all I'm going to say on the matter.
Thanks for taking the time to talk to me.
We'll talk again, I'm sure.
Yeah. Probably get in soon. Better make sure no one is stuck in there.
Oh, it feels wonderful in here.
I've actually never been on a race, but I imagine it's like being in a bikini. Sure.
Another part of that photo.
Need something?
I'm just trying to get the lay of the land, or the lay of the lodge in this case.
Well, this is my workshop. I'm building something that's going to solve all our problems. A wolf trap. One that'll finish off that thing out there once and for all.
You think the wolf is causing the accidents?
Not a doubt in my mind. Everything was A-OK till it showed up and started howling. It's bad luck. something's protecting it. Something unnatural.
Why did he say that?
Yesterday I went looking for it. I tracked it, finally found it, sitting across the creek, not 20 yards away from me, just staring at me. So I raised my rifle, drew a bead, and fired. Easiest shot I've ever taken in my life. And I missed. So I fired again, and I missed, and then I missed again, and again. And all the while I just sat there staring until finally it just stood up. Walked over the brush just as calm as could be and disappeared. Wild animals just don't act like that, and I just don't miss like that. There's something real weird about that wolf, and I ain't gonna rest till I get rid of it. So maybe we should just find something else to jaw about. You met my little girl yet?
No, but you mentioned that her name is Freddy?
Yep. Spends most of her time outside. She built herself a little snow fort. Just sits out there waiting for somebody to go by so she can pick a snowball fight with them. I keep asking her how she manages to stay warm all day, but she won't tell me. Says she's got a secret weapon. Yeah, she's something.
Can you tell me more about the accidents that have been happening around here?
Nope, sure can.
But I kinda need to know.
Chantal and those lawyers of hers said I couldn't talk about them. Supposed to direct all the questions to her.
How long have you worked for Chantal?
About a year and a half. I was her first hire. Best hire, too. I could run this place single-handed if I had to, just like I'm doing now.
The first time I talked to Chantal, she mentioned you used to be a rancher. Do you miss ranching?
Yeah, a little. Tough life, though. Owned my own spread about 15 years ago. Well, bank owned most of it. And after two bad winters and one bone dry summer, bank owned all of it. But I've learned a whole lot since then. But I could make it work now. Just need to find the right property, get my hands on enough cash to make a down payment, that's all.
I'd better get back upstairs.
If you need anything, just holler.
I'm Elsa's replacement. Oh, the new maid. Thank goodness. I was wondering how much longer the owner expected us to endure these conditions and still pay full price. How long has Elsa been gone? 2 days, I think. Maybe even three. I don't know. It's all a blur of dirt and dust and soap residue. My name is Guadalupe Comillo. My friends call me Lupe. My name is Nancy Drew. Be a doll and clean my room first. It'll hardly take you any time at all, especially compared to the other rooms. The other guests are all men. Single men. Well, I'm happy to report that I've already cleaned your room. Excellent. I hate to sound nosy, but what are you doing? Birds. I'm watching birds. That's what I am, you see, a bird watcher. Sometimes I go outside and watch, and sometimes I stay inside. It all depends on what the birds feel like doing and what I feel like doing. What kind of birds do you see here? In the short time I've been here, I've seen hawks, Eagles, Orioles, Cardinals, Jays, nothing truly rare. But to a wildlife lover such as myself, seeing them in such a spectacular setting is thrilling nonetheless.
Have you met the other guests?
I bumped into them at one time or another, yes. I don't spend all my time in front of this window. That Yanni fellow, he's very talented, but extremely intense. His whole life revolves around being the best in the world. As for the two who are always sitting across the way playing that silly game, the older man, Bill Kessler, he's no deep thinker, but he's nice enough. But the other one, that college student, talking to him is like trying to converse with a giant turnip. No social graces whatsoever. I almost prefer talking to the handyman. Almost. Anyone that intent on destroying something as glorious as that wolf is hardly worth talking to. I'll let you go. Farewell.
The real question is, are you truly a nature lover? Or are you just saying that?
I'm staying out of there until I have to fix a meal.
Oh, okay. Which is up in a few minutes.
Was Trevor Dam found near the lodge. He believed it came from a race of giants known as Rexes. The bone's not there. Wonder what happened to it.
T-Rex.
There you are. Now we can get this meal started. You ready?
I guess.
Okay. First thing we gotta do is get all the ingredients and supplies we'll need. You can find everything right here in this area of the kitchen. All the recipes you'll need are right in the cooking manual. Try to make it fast so the guests aren't left waiting around. Okay, time for quesadillas.
Fresh cheese too. Now I just need tortillas.
Got them all. Nice job.
Only took me 7 minutes.
Alright, time to start cooking. Try not to burn anything. Make sure you get the orders up nice and quick so I can serve the food properly.
We had the cheese. Put the tomato. Put the pepper. I've never tried cooking a quesadilla like this, so.
What are you doing?
Well, this is your movie. This one is. Or, yeah, I can tell you that. This is stupid that it's not working very well. I think it's just me.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm burning the food. Still learning the ropes. I'll try not to.
Young and old alike have stayed at Icicle Creek Lodge throughout its 100-year history. Looks like some of the pictures are missing. It's another piece of photo. Finish up here and then be ready to go. Trapper Dan, seen here with his pet pig, Mary.
This year, don't fall into the holiday trap. Dial 250 from your
how fitting, because I just finished playing Haunted Mansion. Well, and Blackmore Manor. Okay, well. Thanks so much for watching.